Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And today we have some very good news for all of you pro wrestling fans out there, because 2K Games has revealed that WWE 2K Battlegrounds will be releasing on the Nintendo Switch as well as other consoles in fall of 2020. And this isn't your standard WWE 2K game. WWE 2K Battlegrounds is being co-developed by Saber Interactive and will feature arcade style graphics and designs for the characters. This is the same cartoony arcade style that Saber Interactive used on their other games on the Nintendo Switch, NBA 2K Playgrounds Part 1 and Part 2. Now, before we get into any more information on WWE 2K Battlegrounds, 2K Games has revealed how they'll be handling the 2K WWE games in the future, plus the issues that are plaguing WWE 2K20. As you can see here, this is what they had to say. "We want to address WWE 2K20. We've heard and appreciate your feedback and continue to listen to you closely. Since launch, we've released 5 title updates addressing hundreds of reported concerns and have released 4 WWE 2K20 Originals DLC expansions to build on and improve the experience. We've also heard your request to keep the WWE 2K19 servers running. They will remain active for the time being. All that being said, we hear you and we know you want more from the franchise. So here's what we're going to do. We are applying what we've learned to the next WWE 2K simulation game with a renewed focus on quality and fun. As part of that commitment, we are extending the production timeline and will not be releasing a WWE 2K simulation game in 2020. We want to ensure the development team at Visual Concepts can create a great game that will entertain grizzled WWE 2K veterans as well as newcomers who want to climb through the ropes and step into the ring for the very first time." So, there you all have it. With all the backlash that 2K Games received from WWE 2K20, they will be skipping out on the 2021 version of the game to ensure that they have a better product in 2021. So, with that being said, WWE 2K Battlegrounds will be 2K's big pro wrestling game of the year. And to celebrate the occasion, 2K has released an announcement trailer for WWE 2K Battlegrounds. So with that being said, I hope you enjoyed all the information I was shared in this video. I'll leave y'all with this trailer, and I catch you all in the next video.